getting up, falling and getting up. But it is not impossible. It is a road that is leading to prosperity. And that is exactly what Africa needs, just so we can clinch or, you know, win ourselves away from the clutches of poverty. So we will pursue, and then we would, with God on our side, I know we will succeed. Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much. I think you deserve another round of applause. That's the end of the question. So I'll ask him to just, for the three listeners, YouTube has been on my neck, kindly summarize everything you said in three, and then we are good to go. Please, sir.
Meboa, Nana.
Okay.
Mejiri, sir.